यू माई सेल्फ सोनू अग्रवाल फ्रॉम सूरत स्कूल रेवाड़ी स्टूडेंट्स टूडे वी विल डिस्कशन चैप्टर नंबर 3 इन अवर बायोलॉजी नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर्स हाउ डू ऑर्गेनिजम्स रिप्रोड्यूस आई रिपीट अगेन हाउ डू ऑर्गेनिजम रिप्रोड्यूस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट डू यू मीन्स बाय रिप्रोडक्शन रिप्रोडक्शन मीन्स री मीन्स अगेन प्रोडक्शन इट मीन्स द प्रोसेस इन विच organisms produce new species is called reproduction. For example, like आप लोग सबने देखा होगा human being की species जो है वो like the human being, cat species like cat, dog species like dog. Then why it is possible? It is possible due to DNA. DNA it is the genetics material. Then it transfer genetic information parents to their offspring. Human beings like for example human being produced by giving birth to babies. These babies grow and become adult. Students, what is the types of reproduction and how many types of the reproduction? Reproductions are basically two types. First one is the asexual reproduction and second one is the sexual reproduction. Students, first of all we will discussion asexual reproduction. Asexual means it involves only a single parent and to produce new individual similar to themselves, similar to parents. It means बच्चों asexual reproduction में एक single parent अपनी जैसी species को produce करता है. No any use of the gamete cell. इसमें किसी भी प्रकार के gamete cell, other name of the gamete cell is called sex cell. उसकी need नहीं होती. It means asexual reproduction जो है वो variation भी कम show करता है. Then बेटा इसमें जो similarity होती है variation की similarity नहीं होती. ये variation बहुत कम show करता है क्योंकि all are look like similar species. First of all types of the asexual reproduction. Asexual reproductions are further divided into 6 types. First one is the fission, second one is the spore formation, third one is the fragmentation, fourth one is the budding, fifth one is the regeneration, sixth one is the vegetative propagation. Students, first of all we will discussion fission. Fission means beta splittings of the nucleus in many parts and two parts is called fission. Fissions are further divided into two parts. Okay, first one is the binary fission and second one is the multiple fission. Okay, bi means two. It means nucleus splitting या breakdown into two parts is called multiple fission, binary fission, and nucleus splitting into many parts is called multiple fission. The students example of the binary fission like amoeba, paramecium, etc. and multiple fission examples like plasmodiums. Any problem, students? Thank you very much.